Indian origin Singapore economist Tharman Shanmugaratnam has won the presidential election in the country. Tharman Shanmugaratnam defeated two contenders of Chinese origin in the country's first contested presidential polls since 2011. In the presidential elections, Tharman Shanmugaratnam secured 70.4% votes. The other contenders, NG Kok Song and Tan Kin Lian, who contested against Tharman Shanmugaratnam, bagged 15.7% and 13.88% votes respectively. Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong congratulated Tharman Shanmugaratnam on winning the presidential election. Loong said that Singaporeans have chosen Tharman Shanmugaratnam to be the country's next president by a decisive margin. The PM further said that as head of the state, Shanmugaratnam will represent Singapore at home and abroad and exercise custodial powers, including over the reserves and key appointments. Tharman Shanmugaratnam earlier spoke at Taman Jurong Food Centre, where his supporters had gathered. He thanked his supporters and said that he was truly humbled by the strong endorsement Singaporeans have given him. Shanmugaratnam added that he will honour the trust that Singaporeans have placed in him and respect all Singaporeans, including those who did not vote for him. The president-elect Tharman Shanmugaratnam joined politics in 2001. He launched his campaign for the polls in July and promised the country to evolve its culture to keep it a shining spot in the world. 66-year-old Tharman Shanmugaratnam had served as Singapore's Deputy Prime Minister from 2011 to 2019. He joined politics in 2001. He has also worked in the public sector and held ministerial positions. Over 2.7 million voters cast their ballots. The voters started casting their ballots at 8 a.m. when polling stations opened. The polls closed at 8 p.m. local time. Madam Halimah Yacob, Singapore's 8th and first female president, will conclude her 6-year term on September 13th. The recent election marked Singapore's first competitive presidential race since 2011.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.